The three thenar muscles are tested by elevating the thumb perpendicular to the palm and then resisting a downward force by the examiner.